Three reasons to love and three reasons to hate metformin. Metformin, the lover you love to hate or hate to love. The drug that can make your heart sing or your blood boil. It's like the X you cannot quite decide if you love or hate. I will tell you three reasons to love metformin and three reasons to hate metformin. You decide what to do in your love triangle. Let's start with the positive, shall we? Have you heard about the UK PDS study? It found that metformin is the MVP when it comes to treating diabetes. Not only does it help lower the risk of any diabetes-related endpoint by a whopping 32%, but it also reduces the risk of diabetes-related death by 42% and all-cause mortality by 36%. Talk about a triple treat, right? It's like metformin is putting on its superhero cape and saying, I got this diabetes. So if you are looking for a partner in crime to tackle your diabetes, look no further than metformin. Well, it looks like metformin is not just a go-to drug for managing diabetes, but also a potential cancer-fighting superhero. That's the second reason to love metformin. Multiple studies have found that folks taking metformin experienced a reduced incidence of cancer and cancer-related deaths. It is as if this drug is also a closet superhero, fighting the bad guys on multiple fronts. And it's not just hearsay. Epidemiological studies and clinical trials both support the association between metformin and cancer reduction. So next time you pop that metformin pill, know that you might be unleashing a superhero in your body. Are you ready for a dose of medical humor? Here's a bonus fact for you. Adding berberine to metformin may create a synergistic effect. Yes, you heard it right. It seems like combining these two compounds can actually enhance their glucose lowering effects. Where's the humor in that, right? Well, who knew that such a sweet combination could combine out the world of medicine? So go ahead and impress your friends with this new knowledge and maybe even try it out for yourself. Of course, with your doctor's approval. And remember, laughter is always the best medicine. Have you also heard SugarMD Super Berberine? You're like, duh, we all know SugarMD Super Berberine. We call it super for a reason. So go to sugarmds.com and discover why now. We'll talk about the third reason to love metformin. It's price. Who says love cannot be bought, right? Well, in the case of metformin, it can certainly be purchased at a bargain price. It is one of the many reasons why we adore this medication. Not only is it wallet friendly, but it is also a lifesaver for those struggling with type 2 diabetes. And hold on to your hats, folks, because in some pharmacies, I'm not going to give names here, it's actually free. Yes, you heard that right, free. I mean, what's not to love, right? So let's raise a glass of water, of course, gotta watch those sugar levels, to metformin and the unsung hero of affordable medicine. Here are three reasons, though, to hate metformin. Number one, taking metformin feels like a cruel joke, guys. Sure, it is supposed to help regulate blood sugar levels, but at what cost? The real cost, right? The gastrointestinal side effects are enough to make even the most stalwart of stomachs quiver in fear. Suddenly, your intestines become a battleground with gas, bloating, and diarrhea fighting for dominance. It's like Hunger Games reenactment in your gut. But fear not, brave souls. You're not alone in your metformin misery. We will grin and bear it together, armed with our sense of humor and a stockpile of emoji. Who knew regulating blood sugar could be so explosive? Number two, second reason to hate metformin. Metformin is like that annoying little sibling who always wants to tag along no matter where you go. You know you need it, but sometimes it can be a real pain in the butt. One of the main reasons people hate it is because it has the potential to cause a serious side effect that can be deadly, called lactic acidosis. Especially if you have bad kidneys to start with. And most people don't even know that they have bad kidneys. So, but hey, if you think about it, anything has the potential to go wrong if you're not careful enough. Even walking down the street can be dangerous, right? If you're not paying attention. So let's give a metformin a break, okay? It's just trying to do its best to keep us healthy. Last but not least, the third reason to hate metformin. Who knew that metformin, the medication you know we use for type 2 diabetes all the time, could be such a troublemaker, right? It turns out that actually metformin can cause a deficiency in the essential vitamin B12. So while you're busy managing your blood sugar levels, your body might be secretly sabotaging your vitamin levels. Not your body, but the metformin in this case. It's almost like when your best friend tells you you are giving up sugar, but then they're caught with a donut in their hand. Don't worry though, it is an easy fix. Just make sure to keep those B12 levels in check by taking a supplement like SugarMD diavitamin or eating some B12 rich foods if you don't hate those foods. Talk about a classic case of with friends like these, who needs enemies? But in this case, it's more like with medications like metformin, who needs a vitamin thief? Well. It looks like we have got ourselves a decision to make here, right? Do we use it or do we stop it? The suspense is killing me. But before we make any rash decisions, let's consult the wise sage that is our doctor, your endocrinologist. They will have all the answers. I hope so. In the meantime, why not check out sugarmds.com for some life-changing supplements? Who knows? Maybe they will be the missing piece to our health puzzle. Or maybe they will just make our pee a funny shade of yellow. Just kidding. Either way, it is worth a shot, right? Let's take the leap and see what it leads us, guys. Maybe we will come out the other side as superhuman with a newfound love for kale smoothies. Or maybe we will just be regular humans with slightly shinier hair. The possibilities are endless. I'll talk to you later. Hey guys, I hope you're enjoying this channel so far, and I hope you subscribed already. If you didn't, do it. And if you did, watch this video right there. I think that will help you too.